We're approaching the ford, the Mimram River, and on our right there's an information board. We're going to continue across the bridge, and then when we get to the road we'll cross over.